Baby, this is what you came for. Lightning strikes every time she moves, and everybody's watching her, but she's looking at you.
Sweet moment. I do have to take you back inside, but I can leave you with something cool to think about. Not everybody knows this when they kind of sign up to do this whole thing, but this platform, this ring structure here at the CN Tower, is actually in the Guinness Book of World Records. It is the world's highest external walk of a building without any sort of handrail. So basically, I do have to bring you inside. That makes me a little bit sad, but you actually did just break a world record by doing this. So you guys can give yourselves a round of applause there. Yeah. Pretty awesome. You can take that, you can put it on your resume, do what you want with it. Yeah. Now when we go back inside, remember you had to tow that little trolley above you uphill. It's gonna be the opposite now. It's gonna wanna race downhill. So I need you to hang on to this guy right here with your right hand. And with your left hand, I'm gonna be standing out there like this. I want you to give me a nice hard high five as we go inside, okay? Let's go for our last little walk here. You can wave at the cameras as we go by. All right, put it right up here. Awesome. Good stuff. Just gonna ask you to put the glove back on though. Awesome.
Great.
Thank you. Wicked.
Thank you.
Stuff fine. Wow, that was a lot of fun. You guys were a good group. And it was an absolutely wonderful day here at the Edge Walk at the CN Tower. And this is your guide, Graham, signing out.